So I think this is the house that we need to go to.
Looking for Craig?
Yeah.
Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
Okay. I think we go to church then. I think it's the nearest thing. Let's see. So we have token over here. We have slave. We have tweak. So we need to go that way, but the church is this way. So I think the best thing to do is go to the church right now. And then take Timmy's thing.
One time I got the worst nugget behind that building over there, it sucked.
If you're looking for Tweak, you should go to his parents' coffee shop. They're always making him work.
Oh. He dropped the money. That's the community center, though. Teal dye. Wait, can I dye my hair teal? Oh, I can make it match with my hair. Primary? Select. Wait, why will it... Why did... Oh, never mind.
Goddamn kids.
What did you say? What did you say? Bum bum. Oh god. That's a lot of trash. Can we go in the trash bag? There we go. Hello.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
Oh.
I see only Duff and Kay. You are a rotting corpse to me.
Okay.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Okay.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Ah. For safety, no skateboarding on the premises.
Oh, please. Okay. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
So I need to get goth clothes. Okay, let's go to the church.
The yes. Stick is ours!
Ha, it's not! I think I'm too high, yeah. There we go, it's a church. Now, what was the quest? We had two quests over here. Find Jesus and the Vulcan around. Don't forget to bring it down. Oh god, there's Jesus.
Tee hee hee hee.
You found me! Tee hee hee. Next time finding me won't be so easy.
Jesus Christ. It's Jesus Christ. Okay, so that's not... Somewhere over here should be the iPad, I guess. I'm scared to know what's in this church, to be honest. It's a church and it's South Park. Expect the worst, yeah. Okay. So far, nothing. Faith, plus one CD. The Hollywood Beard. Saint Peter. Wait, did it say boy-sized leash? Hold up. Alright. Okay. What is this? Nah. Yes. I... Search around the church. Ah. That's... Yes. Okay, that does nothing for now. Nope, that only makes like a star-ish thing. Which is also kind of sus. Search the area around. Although I cannot find anything right now. Ah! Never mind! Found it!
This elf is gonna fuck you up!
How about.
This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie one time.
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
Ow!
How can you not like donuts?
Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
Find Christ, my son, and you shall be greatly rewarded.
We need to go to the house. So that's over there? Alright then, Mr. Boyce's name. Yes. Let's return to his room. Wink wink.
Craig's so hot, like he just doesn't give a fuck.
Craig is not hot. Trust me. Aww. The woman is not at the door anymore. Oh hey, the pot is back. Let's break it again.
Well done! The galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook.
Only on Facebook. Missile of slowing. Oh wait. Did we get anything else? Doesn't seem like it. Oh god, you got another glasses. How dare you destroy that ship? Wait, what do I...
Goddamn, humans are ugly.
You're a douche.
You're a douche. How about...
Let's do this!
Your douche.
Oh, shit!
Oh, that's... Oh, there's a rat!
Come on! There you go, Al.
There you go. Wait, Brothers cannot heal himself.
Feel my righteous fury! That can hurt!
And I hurt. In. Oh.
Ah, motherfucker.
Bonk. Oh, there goes Brothers. How about... Do I have a revive potion? I do. By the power of Taco. And now they do extra.
I got your back, yo.
I got your back, yo! Bonus homie damage, okay. Aw, I cannot use my PP anymore. Oh, and Butters cannot PP anymore either. Bonk.
Oh boy!
Let's loot him. We got more elf ears. This is an odd, kind of. Oh? Chicken bones. Cry about it, bitch. Wait, can we use the fast travel thing? I actually have not used it yet. let's see, this is the farthest away. Dummy! Let's see.
How may I be of service? Got some pretty good word here. Got something you want to sell?
Okay, let's see. Warrior Scimitar. Club of Smiting. One perfect attack, lowers defenses. Staff of Winter. Huh.
Let's see what you got.
We can get a fire sword? Hold up. We can get a fire sword at level 14.
How may I be of service? Here's what we're selling today.
I...
What, you... You want me to fight with you? Okay.
Are you still here, douchebag? I told you to go find Token, Craig, and Tweak. Chop, chop.
Oh, by the way, Agile, are you still witching? Because, this is the room that we were talking about. Like, over here, it kind of looks okay. You have pictures of Cartman, you have Jesus on the bed. Oh, that we can actually shoot that. Can we shoot more? Okay, so in this draw, we found some stuff, but... Then I was like, ooh, loop. Yes. Oh. The loop fell. We cannot sniff this, right? Yes, yes. So where? Yes.
That's not really that nice.
Oh, shut up, brother. Okay, let's go this way. How far do we need to go? We need to go up. I see you well.
Ow!
Not bad. Welcome to the neighborhood. Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay?
Sure?
You are slaying a mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness. Playing pirate is better than being a pirate.
Less than ready, none shall pass.
Ow!
Oh. We can fight
Wait
the kids!
You slayed your heck!
We can fight the kids! Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. Enjoying this. Oh, it's like fighting like a zombie, a baby zombies in Minecraft. It just feels good. Oh, there we go. We murdered some kids. Can we actually go up here?
I am the Pirate King!
Are you though, Ike? Are you? Wait, there's a parrot up there. Yes.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Oh no. Oh no.
Kind of hideous really in that public bathroom over there one time.
How do you have a job where you do like this? To be honest, I have no idea. Now playing Assassin 42. Now playing Assassin 42. Oh.
This movie's really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Oh wait, there's a thingy.
Hey, you can't want to see a movie? Oh, actually, you can't because you traded ours. Hey. It's too mature for you.
Psst. Hey, don't worry. I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore.
Oh, no.
You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Manbear Pig. Yes, the Manbear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Manbear map. Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super ethereal. Hurry! We must know if Manbear Pig is here or not.
Oh. How do you get... How do you get down there? Huh. Must be something for what lady.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Yep, that's Tweak.
Oh!
Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended. Like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh.
Sus. Speed Potion Ultra. Oh, there's the Red Bull.
Okay. You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
This looks awfully sus.
How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here it's just me. What's this? Now? The guys need me now? Well, there's no way, man. There's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you. Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. More coffee.
Kinda says that it's at Kenny's house. It says
more
that
coffee.
It's
need more coffee.
Tweak, maybe you need less coffee. Like, way less coffee. That's Manbear Pig. That's Mrs. Slave. So let's just turn around this corner and then we deliver Mr. Slave his package. Oh my god. New message from Kevin. Kevin. Greetings, human. This is an incoming transmission from the USS Kevin. We are currently orbiting Earth and are prepared to provide a photon... Oh, Jesus. Wait, why is his profile picture? What? I sure. Oh.
How? I'll give you a good price.
Are you though? Shouldn't we? Oh. We do need that. But didn't we need to, you know...
Wanna play rough, huh? Some people.
I thought we were supposed to, you know... kill all the homeless people. Oh, that's how we get in. Okay. Let's not do that right now. We have a package to deliver. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh,
hey!
There's a hobo.
I don't think I like you very much.
Oh, we need to fight the mice.
Hey!
Sometimes my dad goes on road trips just to check out all the rest stops.
Okay.
Feel my righteous fury!
Oh, heck.
Oh, you do, man.
New story. Yellow, orange dye, ceramic shard, webs. Oh, wait. Never mind. I don't know. I don't want to know what has been used with that. Okay, I cannot go there, apparently. I do want to go to... Oh, here we go. This is the way.
What's the matter? Lost your stick?
Why can I not make it go higher?
Oh!
And that's what she said. Oh. Oh.
Sure is a lot of walking.
I am kind of scared of what this house may.
Can you tell me how to get your hot dog garage? Yeah, buddy. All you need to do is go down to...
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Oh? You can now ask us to a summon item. Summon items are powerful abilities. A rawhide whip. Did it really just say a raw height whip? A raw height whip. Okay. So far, the house actually looks pretty decent, which I did not expect, to be honest. Never mind! I mean, it looks better than that one room. A small locket. Cock on a spring, or how he would say it, cock on a spring. I know.
Hello,
I know.
What is it?
Oh. That sponge bun. Let's see, we have a cur. Bleh. Ah, yes. Let me go like this. Let's see, what else do we have? We have the farm. we have Kenny's house. Yes. Oh, wrong button. So we need to go to Kenny's house, and I'm curious because I did.
Hey, new kid, suck my balls.
Because I did see like a train ride thingy. It seems we cannot do that. So let's try and go down or. That's a really sus room, but sure. Oh, this is a kid from the hide and seek.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
That's one. Oh. Shredded plastic. Jimbergenman. That's a lot of bottles in the train. Track me. Jimbergenman. Okay. Oh, that's an homeless dude. Let's assault him.
That's not nice.
Well, here we go again.
Summon key. Summons Mr. Slave to share his inner self with a single
spare
enemy.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun. Oh.
Ooh, Jesus Christ.
What the fuck?
Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up.
I okay. Yes, that's a thing.
Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Oh. This is totally not a meth.
Yeah, we got the package for Tweak Coffee.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package,
huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
What if we just make friends instead?
Butters, I don't think. It works like that. Scream all you want, bitch.
Feel my righteous fury.
Crazy.
Let's burn her. Or him. Him. Burn, baby, burn. Hehe.
I really feel sad for him.
I don't.
These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. I wonder if it's a healing potion.
Yes, brothers, it's a healing potion. It's most definitely a healing potion. Oh, I want to go up. Why am I not climbing up? Hold on. Am I stuck? I cannot move. I cannot move. Hold up, I cannot move. Save. Wait, why can I not move? Hold up. Load game. I cannot move. I cannot move. I cannot move. Oh, never mind. I'm not stuck anymore. I don't know what happened there. Candy's bloody club. Welcome back. What you missed? We just absolutely bonked some meth guys, meth lab guys. That's currently where we are. Let's see. We opened the door and it was a guy jerking off. Wait, why is it not? Can we not? Wait, how?
That was stinky.
I kinda want. Oh, I see. Yeah, so we did a few. We picked up Tweak's beans. Like Bean's order. We beat up a homeless dude. And that's about it, we did. Kinda want that though. Let's see if the thing is hanging. No, why?
I'd check my drawers if I was you.
I know we have to do that, but I don't. Wait, can we actually fall off that platform? Seems like we cannot.
Somebody's baking brownies.
Hmm. You ain't tired, are you? No, just a little bit. We're fine. We're doing fine. Let's see how. How long have we been streaming then? 2 hours, huh? 2 hours. To be honest, I am actually quite surprised with the quality. Like how long it has been going on. Wait, we need to put that on a transformer. But I have not seen a transformer yet. Oh, never mind. Found it. I think this is the one. It's upsetting him. No, no, no. I did not expect it, but... Where is the man bear pig thing? Like, I need to put... The thing on the man bear pig thing. Oh wait, we have not gone in here yet. I know that this is probably going to be multiple streams. Take this, Dolly Terrence. So that's going to be fun. Cigarettes.
Oh hey, you're the new kid. My sister the princess texted me about you. She thinks you're cute.
Okay, Karen.
My sister Kenny doesn't need protecting. But watch out for her anyway.
It's not that much of a detour. Wait.
Sorry to hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic.
I mean, they're dead, so, you know.
If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
Oh. So this is Kenny's room. Why is there... Okay, some of these things I recognize. The purity ring, no! Skateboard! Like, if you know South Park, there is a episode where Kenny with the boy bands. And basically the purity ring means that they don't do anything. And then Kenny gets a girlfriend and he keeps it with the... It's a funky episode. What do I need to do? Attach a Manbeer pick sensor to an electric transformer. So I need to go here. Hold up. Oh. I kinda do it twice it because it's... Oh, it's up there. Because it's actually quite fun. It's... Let's just say... Wow, I'm yawning. Like, I got to learn to watch it when I was just watching TV because it came up, like, a lot. So, I never watched it in order, but I watched it in more like a... Oh, I'm... Never mind, I'm not stuck again. But it was more like, oh, I watched this. Sorry. I will probably... Wait, can I just boss my way through this? No, it seems I cannot. Solve Tweak's Timmy dilemma and recruit him into garments. So I need to go there. Timmy! Tweak roast coffee. Free Wi-Fi. Because we all love a bit of Wi-Fi. I was meant to start watching it because my friend kept telling me about it. He also kept going about this
you
thing.
You got the pickup. Ooh. Oh, thanks, man. Dad, I finished my work. Can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here.
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed and then I'll meet you at the kingdom.
We got Tweak. I mean, you have, having watched it since you were young. No, it doesn't. I promise.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh, like a sun-dappled cone.
It feels kind of sus how he's saying it, to be honest. Like, there's something extra to this coffee. Let's see. Manbeer pick. There we go. We need to go to Token.
What are you looking at, pussy?
You have to prove your maturity listening to this movie, and you can't because you're not of sufficient age.
Dark Meadow Security. This is... Oh.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. I warn you, sir, I have 5 years training at the mall. Move along, sir. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. Sir, I'm a professional security guard. It is impossible.
Wow, okay.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
So what if I... Oh, I got an upgrade available. Kenny's bloody crap. Abilities? Perks. Perks available. Let's... Inflict additional damage. No. You know what? Let's do that. Yeah. Inflict damage. Yes. Do we have magic? We don't have magic crit. Where is it? Wear something to protect yourself from the security pepper spray. Huh. I thought we were pretty... Ahaha, dude, someone just posted a video of you get... Jimbo's guns. I mean, Jimbo's guns sells gas masks, apparently. But where is he? Police station, school. Jimbo's guns, there we go. Sorry, South Park Mall is crushed. Why are there cars then? Oh.
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
What happened to that sushi? Should he walk? Oh. There's something with fire that I need to get, though.
I couldn't decide where to hide.
Cleaner's side. I don't know.
Shitty
work. There we go. Jimbo's guns. Let me get something to nibble on. Oh yeah, the hide and seek. Yeah, I have only found two yet.
Well, hello there, Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings you here today? Business or pleasure? Or vengeance?
Vengeance!
You've come to the right place.
Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner, thanks to the stupid Democrats, but if you could prove yourself a real hunter, I might be able to get you some better stuff. You should buy a copy of the Hunter's Guide to South...
They took our jobs. There we go. The gas mask. There we go. Why is... I'm not... That's a bazooka. I kinda want the bazooka. Sadly not. That is true though.
Yeah.
It is America. So it's kind of weird that I don't wear a bulletproof vest right now. But I am wearing a gas mask, so that kind of adds up.
This is a gated... What the fuck? Oh no!
Phyllis, we can work this out!
Ow!
Get burned, bitch. Mesh AD, and then left click. And you see the flesh.
By the hammer of butters!
Ooh.
That
oh.
was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Let's burn you again.
Ow!
Along. Don't ask why. Ooh. Friar cap. Is it Cartman's cap? Hold up. Game one peepee. I look so weird. There, let me go full emo. At least I'm not full emo yet. Campaign. No message from Troop. In conspiracy articles, how do you know if you're being followed? Listening devices, who to trust?
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second.
Wow.
Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Return to Cartman. Well, that shouldn't be that hard. Is this bitch still gonna be...
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Ha!
Excuse you.
Okay, there we go.
Well, soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
Did. What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Whoop. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take.
You have to break out a thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared.
I'm going to
teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.
Okay.
You fight well, douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fart.
Farting
at an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragon Shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout!
Wow.
Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My God, that was... incredible.
Irish douchebag trouble clockwork.
So boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent. Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay. Just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you.
The Dragonborn, yes.
Dude, that was fucking awesome.
You finally have awoken, traveler.
Thank you, Dr. Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragon Shaft. From now on, it will be easier for you.
So now I kind of want to set stuff
Kenny
on
will
fire.
Assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
I was gonna say, I think I do not fart on the balls. Huh.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework.
How
okay,
about
I've
me
got
don't?
All the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
That's a bit too much. Oh. Thirdly.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. I warn you, stay away from the doors. One step towards those doors, and I will be forced to write you up.
Oh, hold up. I can check something over here. Oh no, sir. Don't wake me up.
You are late to school on must.
Oh?
Ow!
Ah. I cannot see half of the screen.
Officer down! Officer down!
down, send backup.
What would happen?
I repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Yes. Oh. Wait, I can use Dragon Shell? Oh, I can use Dragon Shell. Wait. Wait, how?
You missed.
How do? Wait, hold up. Hold up. How did I do the thing again? G.
You'll never escape the long arm of Chancellor Mackey's justice.
Oh. Yes.
You're not gonna get through this door. Okay. You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never.
Close.
Yes.
You're on my turf now, kid. I am just itching to use this referral slip.
Burn, baby, burn. Okay, what does this do, charm? Oh. Oh. Yes, I guess. I think we should. Oh, you can open this one. That's kind
the
of sus.
The protector of the brass key will never surrender.
Thank you. Oh, hold up. With the beauty command system, hold F. Oh.
Oh wow. Boobies. Must have. Must touch. Boobies.
Oh. Okay, so Kenny is just showing off them titties.
You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands.
I need F.
You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands. Your referral is as good as written.
Oh.
Make my day, kid. Let's see what you've got. I see we are out of stalemate.
There we go.
Speaking of mines, know what's on mine?
Murders!
You know what's on my mind? Murders! I didn't like that one. Cookies! Hmm.
You're a bad seed!
Oh. What the fuck just happened?
They're gonna eat you alive in detention.
69.
Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
Left click to attack, right click to...
You're a bad seed.
I'm pressing fart. Kenny is back, I guess.
More officers down. We're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never gonna get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Okay. Why is there a dead kid? Okay, but how? Hold up. Okay, we have that. We have that. Okay. I need help. That's an E. There we go. Q. There we go. I really should sleep because I work tomorrow. I know how.
He's here, guard the key! Forget the key, protect the front lines!
Okay, Hold up.
Throw down your weapons!
Why am I facing that way when I need to face this way? Wait, hold up.
You'll never escape the long arm of Counselor Mackey's justice! Take your pants!
What did you put in your mouth? Those bedroom... No. I promise I did not put that. I have some... muesli. Which I snack on.
School is closed. I'm in pursuit.
Oh.
Your referral is as good as written.
There we go. Say he should be. That dragon's breath is super powerful. I know, right? Wait, what was in there? Hold up. Fingered Fister. Share some. The hammer. Backdoor tickler.
Dude, you shit your pants.
Where is the damn key?
Dude, you shit your pants.
Can we go in here? Silver key. No. Oh? Why is there a pouch over here? That requires home monitor key. Which we don't have. This needs to be opened. We cannot go into the basement. We can go into the janitor's office. Token, what's your message? Uh-oh. Okay, I think I'm gonna try something. Can he... Shh. Oh wait, I know something. I know something we might be able to do. What up? F. Wait, why can you not go there? What? Is it because Butters needs to be my set? Oh, yeah.
Can't you talk?
Because.
Why, that'd just be silly. Yes, sir.
Because Butter is a healer.
Here's a buddy. Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
Free Mackie's prisoners. Woo! There's still the dead kid.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. Why, that'd just be silly.
This was too easy.
No woman has ever laid hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to unlock the cafeteria door.
That was too easy.
That's far enough, intruder.
Uh-oh.
Where's your hall pass?
Oh, God.
No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Forth is authorized.
Huh.
Let's see what you've got. Feel my righteous fury.
Oh, fucking guy letting kids do the work. I know, right?
That was close. DJ. No. Use your power on him.
I cannot. I don't have the mana.
I'm gonna eat you alive in detention.
I could try this.
Counselor Mackie shall hear of this.
Something new? Interesting. off.
Damn you, Craig!
I get no credit?
Thanks for busting me out, kid.
Oh.
Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Ha. Huh. Oh. We're level 4. That means we can... What's this? Oh, I do like that though. We can use our... Gain defense at the start of combat. There we go. Equip. Yep.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
Fuck you, asshole!
No. Let me take a sip of my water. Because hydration is useful.
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay. What, you? You want me to fight with you?
Well, okay. Kind of want to buy stuff, but let's see. Abilities. Yes. There we go.
Hey, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled.
Woo!
It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag.
Oh, God.
New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours.
Sir.
A carrier raven has come with news Douchebag. That the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bards.
The Bard? Oh god, not the Bard! The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
No shit, sure.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
Oh god. Press I to see what you got. The Wand of Wizarding. Gain 12 PP on a perfect attack on a burning target. Fire damage increases. I do want this and I want it blue. Yes, select. No. And this is an equip. There we go. Close. Let's see. I have 10 more minutes and then I will end stream because I have work tomorrow.
Can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah!
What?
Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cut the magic and throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against
God.
A real opponent. Hey, Malgadin! Malgadin, could you come help us with something?
Fuck you. Blowing shit up outside.
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
Angag!
Now, Douchebag, come and spell! You threw that shit right in Scott's face! Alright, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag. And never on a man's boss. If the carrier ravens are correct, the Bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the Bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Woo! quest complete. Call the banners.
Douchebag, you better.
I'm staying back here to guard the base. Got some pretty good wares here.
Let's see, what do we have? Weapons. Club of Smiting?
What are you selling? You name it, we'll sell it. Here's what we're selling
why
today.
Why is people... You know what? Sell stack. Web is... Let's sell our aids. Okay, I think that's. Let's save, just to be sure. There we go, and. I think I'm going to end the stream over here. First of all, because I'm tired. Second of all, I do have work tomorrow. Which I sort of kind of forgot about it. But I am really grateful for your joining today. We are going to raid Willow. Because I just saw that Willow went online. And I absolutely hope... to see you next time, which probably will be when will it be? That's a good one. Not Sunday, because Sunday is Christmas. Oh, that's a good one. It'll probably be in the new year, now that I think about it. Yes, it'll probably be in the new year. But just check out my Twitter if you want to keep up with everything. And we'll be raiding Willow. And I will be seeing you guys next time. Now, there will be no streams next week. This is due to Christmas and due to me. Watching some dogs on Thursday and Friday after Christmas. So we are going to raid Willow. It's about the fourth time I said it, but we are going to raid them. I will be seeing you guys soon. Bye bye.
Sweet.